solid quarter. Now right here, look at Starks. What a start to the Loopers! 9:38 remaining in this fourth quarter. You're watching the NBA on NBC. We'll be back right after these words.
In particular, with the way the Clippers have been shooting,
Patrick Ewing certainly enjoyed.
Quarter for John Starks, a team high 12.
Oh, what a play by Oakley.
Oakley sees Bonner. He loves to run. Followed by Starks.
Scotty wanted the lob. What a catch. Shot put up and blocked away.
The baseline. Newman off the fake for Ewing.
Yes.
In the second quarter. And Johnny Newman doing
the hot streak. Johnson got the step and was stopped. Good play by Anthony.
To the hoop, and he wasn't denied the other night. Good ball movement also. Charles Oakley had a new target this time. It wasn't just Patrick Ewing.
George not noted for his jumping ability.
Mason with a blockbuster deal. And the Nets dealing with it.
Again, the reverse, Ewing gets a piece of it and he takes it right away. The Knicks could have an easy two for Mason.
Ewing with a power move. Johnson got a piece of it. Rivers trying to draw the foul. Barkley behind the back for another block by Starks. Foul shot coming.
How about the passing here? Behind the back twice to Miller and
at that other level because he relishes the pressure.
Gerald Wilkins.
And Gerald Wilkins and Stu Jackson and Mark Jackson looking on.
Bulls with a chance to tie. Kukoc takes off. Blocked away by Ewing.
Probably a lot more than that one.
Spencer rejected by Ewing. And Starks able to dart down. Starks for Anthony. Beautifully done.
Ward, bounce pass. Larry Johnson.
Ewing off the fake. Yes.
As Patrick Ewing working around Robert Parrish with the jam.
A physical basketball. I know the Bulls are a finesse team, but you just cannot allow him just to come in and take it.
Steal number four for Derek Hopper, and he starts. And Blackman on the court with Mason. And Ewing, oh, what a look from Ewing!
Oakley with the fake, drives inside and slams.
Good man out there for the Clippers.
Starks going all the way!
Knicks looking to break Starks free. Blackman shoots. Ewing with the monster foul!
Now in Houston, they got confident in the case of Larry Johnson. He was in a race final.
Here's Oakley. Really threw it away. 1 second. Ewing.
Starks spins away from Bulls. Oh, John Starks!
Ewing trying to show some deception and does.
In transition, Ward dishing to Wallace. Time to shoot.
Oh, you've got to get back to your man.
Mason! Oh.
Johnson with the rebound and Starks with a breakaway.
Took what the defense gave him and then foul.
And that's what comes right here by Ewing.
Viewing the board to John Starks. Mason right here, he can't get it, but the trailer.
Part of his normal repertoire. Nice pass for Starks.
Not getting as much time recently. Ewing, it counts.
He completely falls apart. The turnover, Knicks ball, Starks with the jam. Dipping coming from the
arrow back. Now, watch this. New York Knicks in the blue after the steal. Here comes Patrick.
Not giving up high percentage shots, but they have caused so many. Here's another turnover. How about that? Another steal.
Ewing setting the pick.
Ewing. Be more aggressive offensively. That's something that he heard all year long. And it happened for him as it did for Larry Johnson.
Curry finally hitting the jump shot. He's not happy with his shooting tonight. Finally makes one. At the other end, Knicks get a break.
Houston
John, I do know the answers. You know why?
Well,